film scene. A little bit of bass in the monitor. Two, two.
Yeah.
Are we on the air?
You got it? All right. Is that our one? I know you have to change for every group, so you probably got to say, oh, Jesus, another change. I'll take your word for it.
Wait a minute.
Written down up there and you want okay. I've just discovered we know another song.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna do all the train.
Oh yeah, okay.
You were that's what you were back there mumbling. Your attention's been shorter than mine.
I hear rusty wheels scrape against the rain. they cry with every mile. I think I'll stay a while. Cry with every mile, I think I'll stay a while. Old train, I grow weary at the miles, and I miss the freedom that was mine. Old train, just think about those times, I'll smile when you're highballing by. Old train, it's time you pass your older than the last, and it seems I'm too old for it. They cry with every mile, I think I'll stay a while.
All right, thank you. I'm about an hour over adjusted for this.
Oh, Jesus.
As we were scheduled at 4:10, and the time I got into my adjustment, they said 5 o'clock. And it's now 5:30. I might do that. I'm just about adjusted enough to do that.
What he's trying to say is he's drunk, right?
I beg your pardon. I'm never totally without my faculties, whatever that is. Let's do an instrumental. We'll do the band theme song as an instrumental. We've always thought this was appropriate. It's called The Stud. Mikey recorded this on his first album, his first solo album, which was, couldn't think of a title, so he called it Mike Aldridge, Dobro. Isn't that neat? I thought it was neat. That's close enough, Phil. Hit the notes fast. Nobody will know the difference. Thank you. stud. Here's one from our last, not our most recent album, but our most recent one we just happen to have with us in case your home's not complete. And stop over here at the van, which is parked by the Lewis family bus, so it'd be obvious. Actually, the sun was shining until little Roy arrived. Did y'all notice that? Lying gospel singer, I swear.
Can I get you to turn the guitar up just a little bit, by the way?
Very little. Here's a little acid grass from Act 4.
John was just talking about records. I don't know if you mentioned, we've got a brand new album. It's been out about 3 or 4 weeks, no more than that. And we're going to try a number off that album for you right now. Slow things down and give ourselves a chance to catch our breath. It's a real pretty slow love song. I'll dedicate this to my wife, Beth, who's out there somewhere. And if she's not in the audience, I'll dedicate it to Susie if she's out there. Just kidding.
What is this? You get a little bonus for this?
John gets to play guitar on this and play it just the way I taught you now, John, and you won't have any problems. It's called Hearts Overflowing.
Lift it up to heart.
tomorrow. When I need you, I'm out in the rain. When I see you, I laugh
available on our new album. I think we'll do a song that is a question John is always asking himself, right?
Right.
What am I doing hanging around?
What am I doing hanging around? I should be on that train, go. I should be riding on that train, say. What am I doing hanging around? Just for a short vacation, I went down to Mexico. Didn't have much time to spend about a week or so. And I got the ticket back to Jersey, girl, love me so. But I found myself thinking,
time had come to go.
What is I doing hanging around? I should be on that train gone. I should be riding on that train setting home. What am I doing hanging around?
Been hanging around.
I should be on that train gone. I should be riding on that train setting home. What am I doing hanging around? And if I get the money, well, I'll ride that same old train. I guess your chances come to once, and oh, sure, this month. But I can't help when I
hear some whistle cry.
What is I doing hanging around? I should be on that train gone. I should be riding on that train sailing home. What am I doing hanging around?
Okay, there's a number that was also on Act 4, and Phil says this was a big hit by somebody named Tommy Overstreet.
About 7 or 8 years ago, it was an AM country smash.
Well, I never listened to that.
You wouldn't recognize it anyway. We took the song and rearranged it and changed it all around and improved it about 200%, we think. Anyway, it's called I Don't Know You Anymore.
Slowly but surely,
slipping away, slowly but truly. I can feel you beating up to goodbye, though you say that it's not true. There's a change, girl, in you. No, I know you. Something's wrong. I can feel it when I hold you, baby. No,
no. This is probably written by Bach. Doesn't bother me a bit. Play another piece of music.
to be so bad love. I got a good woman. I don't want to keep her glad.
What do you want, Bill? I thought you are you dying to get into the act or what?
This is from Act 4 also, which Phil wrote with some punctuation here and there by someone else.
Now, Beth wrote the lyrics on this, she really did.
Huh?
Beth really wrote the lyrics on this, believe it or not.
I'll take your word for it, I wasn't there. It's called Something in Her Wind.
Years ago, Mary took my hand as we were walking in the lane that goes down to the sea. She said, I love you, Billy dear, but won't you understand? Something in the wind is calling me. You were such a young, handsome man. I know you won't be lonely long, but that's no way to be. Have my love forevermore, won't you understand? That something in the wind is calling me. Thank you. living free. I always thought those words she cried sounded like my own. Yeah, something in the wind is calling me.
A little more of the guitar mic, Mr. Soundman. Can you get that up a little bit?
Soundman, we have a little more vocal on this mic. John Duffy has an important phone call backstage. I think it's Hollywood. He'll be back in just a minute. All right. And as always, I have something to cover this so we don't have any dead air. Barry and Doug Blake, if you're here, please come to the T-shirt booth and leave a message. It's bulletin board. If you're not here, disregard that. Thank you for that announcement, Bill. That was super.
Boy, I'm getting hungry, I swear. See this parade going in front of me? It's an instrumental. We do instrumentals because they're easy to sing. It's called the Alabama Jubilee. Thank you.
Oh my God, the Snap-on man's here, wants me to buy a tool. I don't know who this gentleman is, but he
gosh, I know he's talented. Hell with this stuff.
Jimmy, do you want to sing a song with me? I know you're
down in Pennsylvania. You came on the show.